Good morning, y'all, and happy Friday. It is September 25th, 2020, and a shitload of music came out. My first spin is going to Spillage Village, the new Spillage Village album, Spilligion, JID, Earthgang, like Dreamville, most of that crew, Mereba, Black is on a couple of these songs, the Atlanta scene, right? A lot of the kind of underground Atlanta scene. I'm an enormous JID fan, enormous Earthgang fan, enormous Mereba fan. All of their music is so good, so how can it not be good when they come together? I got a lot of music to listen to today, and I'm on my lunch break for online school right now, again. I heard good things about this. I'm trying to think if I want to do Joji's album too, because I heard great things about that. We'll see. I feel like I most likely will. But, I don't know. I've been waiting for this for a while, y'all. Spilligion. I heard Baptize and End of Days, the two singles. We got 12 tracks, like 15-minute runtime, right? Yeah. Intro track is a 2-minute one, and it is called Spillville with Desi Banks, Big Rube, and Country Wayne.
More answers than we do. Always asking everybody, what would Jesus do? But they never, ever ask Jesus. You know what I'm talking about? I can make a really convincing argument right here, right now, that Jesus was as black as Shaka Zulu. But to what end? See how that sound?
Damn, you ain't really
look
at it like
that. Now stop being stingy and let me get a swig of that liquor before I run up in this church.
So this is a little bit of a concept album, isn't it? Just about religion. Because it's called Spilligion. So I guess we'll learn a little bit more about what they want to say, what message they're trying to deliver with this. Baptize is the second song. I've heard it. I'm going to play a little bit of it. This shit is my shit. I love this song, so.
Whoa. I'm dropping racks and racks. The church on a Sunday. I get it back to back. Go to work on a Monday. Fight on my tracks. Cause you know who run me. We was on road. Catch me out in Europe with my black skin. Fighting for freedom, my nigga. Ain't no more asking.
Baptized, nigga. Let's get baptized. I'm a baptized, nigga. Let's get baptized.
JID is crazy. Okay, I don't know. Let me go to Psalm Sing with Just Mereba. Third track. I heard this snippet. I follow JID on Instagram and he did a live video with this snippet. He does snippets every now and then. So I might have heard. Shit, maybe I heard this whole ass album. Nah, but I heard this chorus. It's all he played was this chorus, but this is hard, bro.
For my niggas on the west side, yeah. For my niggas on the north side, yeah. For my niggas on the south side, yeah. I get up so high. Wow. And she got me feeling like I'm close to the guy. I get up so high.
You were superfly, cutie pie. I knew you was hot, I know you did try. You did, I kick it with my girls. You didn't guide, mama my cruiser. You should stay inside.
Guys, the way that she came in on that, her voice is mixed so well, and like, her flow and cadence has so much personality to it. That's the thing about each one of these members in the Spillage Village crew, is it's honestly like, a lot of their attractiveness in their music to me comes from the personality in their voices, and you know, delivery, everything. She's Mereba's nice with it, man. Jesus. Like all the details in the beat, you know, you hear what I'm hearing, like all the background vocals, they're trying to make it sound kind of churchy, I guess. That's fire.
Don't you go trying to be out of all the streets, smoke would get you higher than me. Just look at me, smoke now, you inspire me.
I get up so high.
This is about to go on my sunny playlist. I just made a playlist. I just made two plays. I made a rainy playlist and a sunny playlist. This is sunny vibe.
I might never find. Never say let's go kiss the sky. But you come and shift all the ties. It's a crazy world that's blazing outside.
who's in the pew?
Made it, amen. Amen. My faith and my trust, that's it. To the children's choir.
That bass.
We love you with the love of the Lord.
I love that song so much, y'all. Y'all. Okay, with the outro, I see y'all. The next song is called, I don't know how to say it, ELA Family with JID, Earthgang, and Hollywood JB.
We are smoking big ass inside this motherfucker, dog. Please ask them pass when you don't, then I'm a paw. Let the split bang to the heavens through the halls from your bathroom stalls. We drop shit like sloths too. I'm about to shake a loose. I got the jigsaw saw too. Local beef and the barbecue.
I'm just trying to decide if they're like, you know, praising God, really, or are they like questioning it? I don't know, because he's talking about smoking like to the heavens. So it's kind of like a bit of sacrilege, because I guess smoking isn't condoned in Christianity, right? So, but they're saying they're praying and stuff, but like while they smoke weed. So maybe he's like struggling with finding that, with like sticking to their religion. I guess most people smoke weed.
Channel 1-1, but 10 minutes later we heard the drum, but the band ain't playing.
Hold on, that was hard. Let me rerun that.
Shake loose, I got the jigsaw saw too. Local beef at the barbecue that your mama threw a few shots to.
Local beef at the barbecue?
It's cool, cause he only caught 2. News at 12, channel 1-1, but 10 minutes later we heard the drum, but the band.
Whoa, did you hear that? He's something about at 12,
but
channel 1-1.
Later we heard the drum, but the band.
But 10 minutes later we heard the, what, drum bus? What did he say? 12, 11, 10. Just like the way JID puts his words together like that is insanity, man. Seriously, he's about to be like a legend when he's another decade, maybe? Legend, I'm telling you.
The Bible way, let me look into the sun, cause I don't got no occupation. You can say I came from nothing, but I found my destination.
I don't know how in love with this beat I am, actually. It's, you know, nothing unique about it, really, but let's keep listening.
Really, if this come in, they say I should take a break, but they pray about love, I pray about love. While smoking my weed, while smoking my weed.
Folks dying too, and I know they gon' get their treatment first when that shit gets approved, and that's some BS. You should have seen the panic on your kids' faces in the grocery line, clutching tissue up to our breasts. If it's the end of days, end of times, then here's my last request. I pray for power to strike these cowards down and send them straight to you. That fear disappears and love rings again, clearing truth for peace and healing for all my past relationships with women. I ain't perfect, go ask Satan. Sometimes angels do the sinning. Pray my enemies and frenemies stay about my way. Unless they want to see the pavement, I pray they don't have to pay. And I pray that all my sins wash away. Okay.
That was an amazing verse. That was poetry, dog. Are you kidding me? And I love this because I write about religion a lot too, and God, and mostly questioning the concept of it. I myself, I guess, am agnostic. You know, I don't really know if there is a God or not. I like to think there's a higher power, but I really don't feel like I have a way of knowing, and I just haven't found faith. But if there's just so many metaphors and similes, there's just so much wordplay you can do and allusions and all that stuff with the topic of religion. It's just such a broad concept, right? You could expand on it for ages. So, wow, like, and just the details in his writing right there. It was, clutch the tissue to his breast. I don't, like, what? That's so hard. All right.
Money, I pray about money. I pray about peace. I pray.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna have to come back to that song. I don't feel like it's gonna be one of my favorites off this album. But super good verse from, I think that was, who was that at the end? Was that Olu? Yeah, I think that was Olu. Hollywood JB's verse was cool too. But anyway, next song we got is Mecca with JID and RK.
Yeah,
that's tight as fuck. If y'all, I'm a drummer myself, and so when there's a nice drum pattern like that, bro, I get nerdy about it. That is hard. Listen how clean those are. Like, it's echo. The snare is echoing from like speaker to speaker. That's crazy. That chorus sounds hard already. Hold on. That little guitar, oh my god.
So come and follow me to the land. Because I love you, take my hand.
Hey! The harmonies. These harmonies, they are just making my ears orgasm.
I fly across the world and don't look down. I make love to you when none is like, can't sit around. I told me, call her Mother Earth and I lay with her. Now I can't wake up.
Is he saying he's like the god of the universe right now? He's laid up with Mother Earth? What the fuck? Nice positive message here.
Crashlands, hop out the whip, did the black plan. One day leave, hit the moonwalk. EMJ t-shirts, drag in two pot t-shirt. Every day episode of Boondocks. And there's really nothing you can do about it. Play a throwback, that's in bed. Stick it to my side like tip. Hey, you ain't strapped, better get strapped.
So come and follow me to the land.
So that's Dr. Dot, but I think his name is Wow Great now. Is that right? Wow Great. That was great. Haha.
South Africa to Japan, down to Colombia to Sudan, over to you.
JD, give me a break.
Do my life.
And I met that man that long standing, holding a sign in his hand, it red stranded. I took a chance, pulled some money out my pants and said, sorry, it's not much, just what I have. He laughed, said it's love when you gun and rob a bank.
So come and follow me to the land.
I felt really short, definitely felt like it should have been longer.
I love you.
And that chorus chord progression is fantastic. Take my hand. The next song we got is Judas with JID, Ari Lennox, Chance the Rapper, Buddy, and I can't see the last one.
Don't you come back no more in the road. Don't you come back no more.
She throwing hands by some hoes in my DM.
What a weird beat. And how he's rapping over this, that's interesting. See how like weird he's flowing? It's like, I mean, he's a little rushed. But I just, let me like follow him. Let me try to follow him.
Been going away before you came along. Now it's 3:45 in the morning. I'm gonna call you, fill up some of my clothes.
I guess it's kind of like the beat for End of Days, just a little faster. Just a little faster. Percussion wise.
Below, I gotta go. I got goals. I got shows for show. They have soul. I don't sell my soul. My soul sell no parasails.
His flow is so interesting. It's like it's on beat, but it, you know, maybe I'm just tripping, but.
My paragraphs, yeah, with life real. Life no real, I persevered from out the lion grip. So my defense, you just offended cause you're right.
He's like in front of the beat a little bit. Like a snare drum. Like it, you want to be, when you're playing a snare drum in like an orchestra or like a symphonic, whatever, you want to be in front of the beat cause you're like kind of everybody's little metronome aside from the conductors, whatever that's called. But yeah, anyway. Let me shut up, nobody cares.
I'm siding with God, riding with y'all got me in problems. Finding my flaws, I feel it force, I'm built for it, fortified. It ain't 1954, ain't your nigga boy. One hand Glock, jump hand cop.
This is like the alliteration right there with the F.
Want a signature? Send the coordinates, drop a pin, I'm feeling immature. Centaurs rumbling through the forest, chickens.
What is he talking about? That's so, like, this sick. It sounds sick, like he's centaurs running through the forest. Oh, I love those vocals, what the fuck? It's like some Frank Ocean shit. I keep comparing shit to Frank Ocean.
Always leave, always love it.
That's the worst.
Running through the maze like Labrat or Indian.
Say Indian.
Running through the maze like lab rat or Indian in the field with a hazmat.
Indian in the field with a hazmat. I don't really know what he means by that. I might be misunderstanding him, but and running through maze like a lab rat. That's not a good line. Come on, Chance. Chance was one of the first rappers. Chance the Rapper was one of the first rappers I got into. Chance the Rapper and Earl Sweatshirt were like some of the first rappers I got into. That was like my growing up stuff. Or like that was when I was like a preteen. But man, his feature on that new Justin Bieber song was like, sucked. And The Big Day sucked. But all his other projects are like really good. But this has just not been a good couple years for him.
Running away from smallpox, pack a light backpack, stack up your Andrew Jacks till you come back like clapbacks, no cap.
I'm sorry. Am I tripping? Is that not just like all really weak bars? Like, this is like a Chance fan. I've seen him live, dog. Like, I went to his concert. I don't go to that many concerts. I like bought a ticket to see him, but this is sounds really weak so far. These bars is terrible.
No capitalist billionaire backpacks. No black Batman counting Benjamin Affleck. But once you get that money.
That's kind of funny, but still, it's not like I don't want that. black Batman counting Benjamin Affleck.
You gon' say you don't act black. I said I might be light-skinned, bitch, but I'm that black. I know many moves like cats. They like to use us. My freedom papers ain't my payment stubs.
That sounds like a good line. I know my freedom papers are my papers.
Did you claim a nigga to chase his
tongue? Okay, well, towards the end it was alright. I didn't really hear cringe bars like that, but it just kind of faded in the background for me. But the song is quite beautiful otherwise. But honestly, really wish Chance wasn't featured. But I figured it's like since he's into the gospel music every now and then, this is a religion themed album is a good feature. So I get it for getting him on here.
Me, always me, mentally drowning,
I need a mic, don't I? I like this song overall. Oshun with Earthgang Black and Jordan Bryant.
My love is the deepest. Take some time to decompress. Pop on top, leave some stress. Write it till the wheels fall off. Show them hoes that you're the best.
Take it. That sounds so good. That sounds so good. That sounds so good.
Tell me I'm never in doubt, yeah. I need every minute, a second, I count, yeah. You look fine as hell when you're touching the ground.
A little reggae inspired, like, offbeat, pluck.
No matter,
strum.
Never be fine, yeah. Well, we don't have what I say.
If that's not wavy, I don't know what is.
Never kiss and tell about you.
Oh, yeah.
Never say the things you
do.
She said, can she keep it? Take some time to decompress. Pop on top, relieve some stress. Write it to.
Those black background vocals. I had so much. This is my favorite track so far. By far. Well, I don't know by far. Baptize is like so good. Psalm Sing is so good. Mecca was really good. Those are my favorites so far.
Needed a break for a breather. Needed a break just to play this. Nothing is easy. I run the matches like GTA looking for pieces. You overthinking it, I'm over here.
Lay it down. I'm like, can't, I'm reaching out. Lay it down. Bring your waist down close to me.
Nice, I like that. I might check out Jeremy Bryan after that.
Hey.
That's insane. That's an amazing song. Next song is Cupid. It's an amazing song. Next song is Cupid, Earthgang, Black, and Lucky Day. I like Lucky Day. He's fire. He's underrated as hell. Decide if I like it or not, because the lyric, like, hey pretty lady, wanna be my baby, is pretty, you know, generic. I figure this is gonna be an R&B cut with Black and Lucky Day, but I'm not sure how in love with the style I am, but I feel like it could grow on me, so I'm gonna just keep listening. Like, I like the swing to it, but at the same time, it's also a little bit, feels a little cheesy almost, but I'm not saying I dislike this so far, but. Those synths are hard. I like this. I like the way the drums are arranged. I like his.
Call me.
Or like his cadence as always.
I put the sweetness back in your life. Call me. I beat the pussy up, it's a crime. That's my baby, she ain't got no panties on. Every time we fuck, no, we can't go wrong. Sounding like a Marvin and Taylor song. And that pussy throwing a tantrum. Think that thing go bump, 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 bump.
I ain't more. Don't tell my niggas trying to wipe it on the low.
Sorry, I just saw Jordan Bryan is on 3 more songs, so he must really be an artist I should check out. It's hard. Yeah, I'm gonna have to come back to that one. This is Shiva, Jay, Earthgang, Benji, and Jordan Bryan.
I got more than 50 shades of gray.
More than 50 shades of gray.
Living in a house of blue.
Living in a house of blue.
Taking it day by day.
They're really good at doing these group harmonies. They've been doing that on almost every song, it feels like. You know, it was their album, Spillage Village, and so it's really cool that they're singing together so much.
I can't admit that sentiment I've been.
Is that Jordan Bryant or Benji?
Crying, realizing I'm more human than Zeus Cupid flying.
Kinda sounds like Jordan Bryant from. Kinda sounds like the guy in the last song.
I don't love my brother like I love my work. Question everything I'm on, question all my worth. My success is yours. The trajectory of adolescent black boys. When you were in the car with a mask on, trying to mask all insecurities and purities. Fact, I was a curious cat, but they killed him with black. Lives matter, it felt good to be black. But whoa. You know what we are,
know what we are, know what we are.
I got more than 50 shades of gray.
Open up, I'm so cold aside from what's happened to us. Maybe your daddy died or you're hooked on drugs. Stuck in the house of blues. Can't find a way out, don't know which route to choose. It's getting pretty hot in here. The hot box done turned to a cough. I'm coughing, don't do that shit often. Checking my pockets, I lost it. I need me someone to talk to. I need me someone to lean on.
That short little verse was probably my favorite on the album, just because of the pure relatability of it. Just felt like he was talking to me. That hit me. This is like what I like about doing reactions, is capturing things like when things, is capturing it when things hit me like that, you know? And I didn't have the craziest reaction, I was just kind of in shock. But, you know, like, I know what I'm feeling, and it's just cool to have these, like, as an archive, you know? Because maybe one of these albums I react to will become one of my favorite albums of all time or something. Yeah, anyway, let's get back to the song.
Which side to see, which fight to lose, what's right for me?
I think that's Benji.
My fight for you, my frighten these, my bright the blue.
It ain't my fault, you ain't keeping up a last place. You can't last long, living fast paced. This a track meet me. It's a better look inside your soul. Let me ride above you, let my nigga everybody know you.
That was hard too. I'm gonna have to check out Benji. If that was Benji, I hope I don't have him mixed up. I might. Sorry if I do, but yeah.
Celebrate the current state of hate between the acres, separated by the paper goods. Water full schools to news. Other clues we choose. True illusions. House of balloons. House of blues. Lollapalooza in the.
MF Doom. Am I right? MF Doom. The way he's using his syllables right now. MF Doom vibes for sure.
Proud to lose alone. Feel like a loser.
Another rapper heavily influenced by MF Doom would be Earl Sweatshirt. He talks about it a lot. If you listen to the way Earl Sweatshirt raps his syllables, crazy.
Lack of better words, a fool following fools. I'm busting a move when the wind blow.
Still trying to figure out how it's
JID is just the epitome of technique. It's amazing.
To be unfortunately, never told to me. I just float around this ride like an astronaut. Franchise player, just another mascot. You amused, I'm confused by your fascination.
That could also be my favorite song on the album. Really good so far. Really good so far, you guys. Next song is End of Days. I've heard it, so let's go to Hapi with Benji. This is the 11th song. So second to last song. Hapi with Benji, Earthgang, Mereba, and Big Roop. Mereba goes so hard, y'all. She's an underrated as R&B singer too. Her delivery. It's just everything about it is just so, I mean, I don't, just musical, you know? It just has a lot of, her voice alone is how it has so much shape and form and texture, and you know, I'm just like, bro. I wish he was on this album more. Didn't feel like enough. You see, she can like rap too, though. I mean, it's kind of like melodic ish rap, but like, she's spitting right now. Get rich, I'm gonna try to get free. Such a good singer. Like, wow, dude. He's got a crazy range and everything.
Damn. We're truly, truly, truly free. I'll stay with you through the night. And in the darkest times, we'll fight through it all until we reach that dawn.
Pausing and talking because I'm just so engulfed in this song right now. So.
I can see the ripple. I can see the changes on my eye. I can feel the reaper. I can hear
is that
the
Benji?
Angels. Oh, I cross my heart for safety. Hope I stay alive. Oh Lord, they always go to crazy. It's really peace of mind. Good God, all my life I had to fight. All my life passed by. All my life I had to write. Let's go up, be gone. Niggas just stay on. When the sun go down, when the lights go up, still 10 doors down. I'ma keep my truck, I'ma bang my buck, I'ma play my hand, and I ain't gonna change till I breathe my last. I'ma use my hands, I'ma play my songs.
That's Big Room.
It can't be bought or sold, given away or even stolen. But the ethereal flow of creation's river across the cosmos. This blessed osmosis, triggering consciousness to focus in a paradigm ascension transcended beyond all space-time dimensions.
Jesus.
That unites us, so we can finally stop running.
Like a masterpiece right there. That's how I feel about it. It feels like a masterpiece. Sorry if I'm overreacting. I mean, I'm not overreacting, like, but that's not the kind of song to overreact to. It just, hey, that shit hit me in my damn heart, dog. Great stuff, man. I hope this last song is amazing too. It's been on a roll. One song I didn't really like was, like, I gotta come back to Cupid, and, like, I didn't like the Chance verse on Judas. And I'm gonna have to come back to Family, or Yala. But, I mean, overall, let me, why am I giving my review before I said the last song? Sorry. Alright, Jupiter, with Mereba and Jid, featuring Earthgang, Jordan Bryant, Hollywood JB, and someone else, I can't see. It's only 2.5 minutes, and the last song was 6 minutes. I feel like maybe Hapi would be a better closer. I mean, I haven't even heard this yet, but Hapi, like, sounds like a closer song.
So hold my hands and dance with me tonight.
Sorry, right away that reminded me of, I don't know, that one song about home. Let's go home. You know, you probably know what I'm talking about.
You
know, they're singing all, like, all together again. It's gorgeous.
And maybe it's the
see what this is.
So hold my hands and dance with me tonight.
Yeah, I see what it is. Outro. You know, so it really was kind of just like two long, like, hooks, right? But I think that was, like, I can't read all the features, but it seemed like that must have been, like, everyone who worked on the album, like, was singing at the same time practically. And so I see that they're, like, just, like, trying to have a, like, everyone just together singing this, like, victorious sounding hook for the closer. So I get it. I think I still feel like Hapi would be a better closer. But, what an album, man. What an album. But I still hope I hope JID doesn't wait too much longer to drop his own solo work. I love him so much. And I feel like I could have heard him even more on this album as well. But overall, it was a really nice, even blend. I don't know. And I think I just gotta sit with it and really, soak in its glory, frankly. I feel like rating this for some reason, because I feel like this is a solid 8 out of 10, like, off first listen. I don't usually rate stuff, but, like, I feel like I can say that I'm really happy with it, and I'm excited to hear the Joji album next, because heard great things about it on Twitter. So yeah, let me go run this back a few times, and I thank y'all so much for watching, if you're watching till the end. I hope y'all have a great weekend, and if I don't get the Joji video up soon, I'll get this up first, I think. If I do Joji, I guess I'm still debating on that. But yeah, I gotta go back to school in a little bit, so catch y'all in the next one, alright? It's been Robbie the Reactor.